previous year when Perk called your name or several versions of your name on draft night, what was your reaction?
It was funny, you know, just hearing that everybody was sending it to me, so it was a running on joke. Still going on.
Yeah, hey Moses, look, you know one thing I was trying to tell the world how great of a player that you are, and I watched you throughout college, and I kept saying with every pick that was going after the fifth pick, I was saying, you know what, they need to take Moses Moody. All right, they didn't take him. I was like, look, take Moses Moody. And when you finally got your name called at that one moment, I couldn't, you know, that's neat to hear that. Look, at the end of the day, you were going to make a household name for yourself anyway, because, you know, you obviously how talented you are on the basketball court, but I think I just added a little spice. Now you're a household name. Everybody knows who Moses Moody is.
That's right.
Even my grandmother.